Again, sponsored by Foster Bar and Grill, Janky Concrete, and Forsyth Enterprises. The first time this truck went through the mud, 5.8 seconds was its time with driver George Schauerman at the wheel. Let's try it again, this time with Ryan Huell.